have someone beside us who's the creator, the maker of heaven and earth. Oh Lord, I'm standing in the midst of my problem, waiting for the answer that I call upon your name. So many people persecute me, they talk all kinds of things about me. Some say that I'm not good, another say that I don't look good. But I know that I was created by the hands of the Almighty. And that's why I am standing here in the midst of my problem. Oh my God, I said, oh Lord, have mercy on me. You know that I don't persecute no one. Somewhere laughs and I say, thank God for that person. Some they call him bald, still I give thanks for him. I don't want to persecute no one, cause we all belongs to one God, I say. Black man, let's come together and serve the master in oneness, I say. Oh, do, 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 do. Oh Lord, I cry out unto you. Help me, my Father. Today I need your mercy. Mercy and kindness is what I'm searching for, my Lord. I need your help, my Lord. I'm crying for peace. I need my black people to look on and see that you're the one who blessed us. And when we call upon you, my master, you are the one who helps us. Oh my God, I need your mercy, Lord. I know I'm blessed from my mother womb, and who you bless, no man can curse. And if you are with me, my Lord, who can be against me? Whoa, 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 whoa. Lord, I cry unto you. To all my black people out there today, this is a song and an inspiration from a black man. Singing to all of you, letting you know that God is the only one, the Almighty, the Creator, the Maker of heaven and earth. Call upon His name. He's right there to help you.